I'm kind of madly in love with you. And I'll be here no matter what.
You say, I remember how we felt sitting by the water. And it's so right. And now you held me in your arms that September night. The first time you ever saw.
Know that I try to hold on to the days when you were mine.
Let me guess. You're seeing a word right now.
Yes, I'm saying.
Say the word and I'll tell you real.
Sister is dead because of you.
I can't believe someone like you came from someone like me.
I never earned that ring.
Let it once be me who do
have to speak. Is it chill that you're in my head?
Like one woman show a comedy.
I had to follow my conscience.
Trina, out of this classroom.
She is just awful.
It's the worst thing I ever heard.
How did your sister get into the school?
Ridiculous.
What do you care? I'm not your girlfriend anymore.
With your dad out of the way, you can marry him, right?
I didn't want to marry him. He killed my father.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Maddie is the golden girl because she's Abby's favorite. She has a lot of pressure on her to be the best all the time.
You're so Felicia, locked her world.
I love you, Mona.
I love you too.
It's never too late to come back to my side. The stars in your eyes shine brighter and super low. And if you're ever tired of being
your person, you know, nothing else really matters.
Thank you.
but we're not in high school anymore.
Make tonight all about Tony Topaz.
You ever wanted from me was sweet nothing.
For you ever since you've been gone, I just want it back the way you was before, and I just want to see you back in my front door.
He was sunshine, I was midnight pain. He wanted it comfortable, I wanted that pain. He wanted it bright, I was making.
Okay, I'm the assistant manager, which means for the next 4 hours, you answer to email. Got it?
Got it.
Just
one question. You think I'm cute?
Why so stupid?
I didn't mean stupid. I meant...
Yes, you did.
Right.
Oh, no, you'd be a real prize, don't get me wrong.
Our song is a slam of street doors, sneaking alley, tapping on your window. All of you, all of me, I once believed that would be, but it's golden.
I'm a real tough kid, I can handle my shit. They said, baby, gotta fake it till you make it, and I did. Lights, camera, bitch, smile.
Love your shirt. When did you get it?
It was my mom's.
Vintage. So adorable. That is the ugliest effing skirt I've ever seen.
I would have read your love letters every single night. Of the year, cause I hate it here. I hate it.
Quicker if I was a man, and I'm so sick of.
have to speak to about if they can redo the prophecy. Precocious child, no mid-sized city hopes and small town fears. I'm there most.
I love you.
I love you too.
To marry into the throne somewhere.
What are you talking about?
As heir, Elsa was preferable, of course, but no one was getting anywhere with her. But you, you were so desperate for love, you were willing to marry me just like that.
And they called off the circus from the disco down. When they sent home the horses and the rodeo clowns.
Please change the prophecy. Don't want money, just someone who wants my company.
Normal girl would do.
I sent myself love letters.
Johnny, after I met you.
I think that journey's over.
They think that Mom sent the invites, and with what's in here, no surprise, they said yes!
Somewhere in the haze, got a sense that's in between.
channel till the circus life made me mean. Don't you worry, folks, we took out all her teeth.
Told me that this world is bigger than us, then sent me back where I came from.